Forests play a major role in balancing the climate according to the habitat of the Earth's species. We are embarking on a journey to enjoy elegance and beauty. We have already started our journey. It is full of thorns and thistles. It is very difficult to walk through this forest. This is elephant shit. It is a place where elephants roam regularly. It has a lot of dangerous thorny plants here. The monkeys panicked when they saw the strangers. A monkey recorded his protest and ran away. Seems to be the oldest person. One does not have a big mind. We reached the shore of a large stream on foot. Hear fresh water flowing through the forest. Water that contains a lot of minerals. It invigorates the body and mind and making this lazy part. Predictable because of the pure water and the large number of rocks in the stream. Nature has also set up occasional dangers along the path of the beautiful stream. For those who do not know how to swim, the journey through the stream is extremely dangerous. In some places the beauty of the stream is changing. You can walk through the stream but sometimes fall into the depths of dangers if you are not careful, as they are good rocks. There are a lot of fish in the stream. you want to catch it with a bait, you have to make a stick for it. As the forest is dense, there are a variety of sounds here. This is a beauty. They belong to the genus Cockroach that is mired into the human body with a feet that is difficult to deliver there. It has thick crust and can survive even large growth. bait is tied in a special way. The fish is full of rocks from both sides as it is impossible to catch them and stop watching them in moist dry land. Sometimes these can be dangerous, but therefore. is a great place to cook fish. Suddenly the water of the stream began to flow again. The shape of the beautiful flowing stream began to change.